saw yesterday. I did 11 miles in the rain. Didn't take my phone out a lot because I didn't want to get soaked, because I was soaked. But imagine a centimeter of water flowing down this trail like a river. It's impossible not to step in. Shoes are still a little bit wet, but the show goes on. What up? Doing some night hiking. Got a little bit of a late start today for the amount of mileage. I think we're at 16 right now, or 17. So I'll let you guys know later how far we go. Headed to Standing Bear Hostel, but probably gonna camp before there, so keep you posted. Blades. Still hiking in the dark. Night hike, mile 20. What up? So yesterday's mileage total was 23.4. Biggest day on trail yet. Took me about 14 hours. Stopped for lunch, stopped for water break, and did some night hiking for like 8 of those miles. This morning, hiked up about 2,500 feet. Now it's all downhill to the shelter. Easy day, probably around 7 miles. Walking down the Hot Springs, North Carolina. Gonna take a 0 day tomorrow. Rest up, get some good food. Just tripped. Staying at the Laughing Heart Hostel tonight. Pretty nice place. What up? Yesterday I got to Hot Springs, went to a diner, had a burger and a wrap. Now I'm headed back with the crew to get some breakfast.
I've been the same weight for